Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be doing part 3 of the Felipe Luis foot draft. I said I'm going to be opening that ultimate lone player, and I am. And also, let's take a minute to just look at this team of the week for a second. Left forward Sanchez, let me just take a look at that card. Oh my god, no words. Next we have Robert Firmino, I think. Dele Alli. I didn't even see the right wing Dybala there. 90 rated Dybala. We have Pogba, Sanchez, Willian. This is just a sick team of the week. And now, the moment you've probably been waiting for, the ultimate lone player to be. So many good plays. Obviously, it's a board drop. 7 games. Who do we get? Spanish. Center attacking mid. Oh my. David Silva. Let's go. So good, too. And David Silva's on Man City, too. He's a good player to get. I would have liked to get Kevin De Bruyne, but David Silva is just so good in this game, except for his pace, obviously. We have 87 passing, 72 shooting, which is decent, 87 dribbling. It's just unbelievable. Well, how many fireworks do we have? Jesus, okay, you can stop now. And then he has the smoke thing there. It's kind of cool getting an 87 rated player, because I never actually got one before, except for another lone player. So this is great. We got David Silva. I'm not sure if he really fits in my team, but it says there's four items in this pack. Yeah, we get fitness. We get some other things. Obviously, I'm gonna quick sell David Silva. No, I'm just kidding. No, just kidding. Okay, send to the club. Quick sell the rest. If I got you there, well, good. If I didn't, no. If I didn't get you, good, because it was a bad joke. Okay, now, the next part. Getting onto the next part of the... Oh, we're against this Italian team, and it's not a bad team, too. Okay. Let's just do these. Oh, you're not allowed to ground cross it, alright. That's the best cross I've ever seen in my life. Let's see if this one's better. Yep, it is. I'm gonna try to make it in the net. Nope. Okay, we just got that, which I don't really care about. But now, ultimate team. Let's just win this game. Let's move on to the last one. I passed out way too far back. Okay, not a good start. Does this team have Matri? Because if it does, it's kind of, you know, it's not ideal.
Check now on the team players for Sassuolo today. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time.
Oh, it doesn't say.
They invented it and...
Carrasco!
Hit the bar. Yeah, it doesn't say that Matri's on his team. Nice move. Pass it back. You know what? Pass it back to Gimenez. Magged him. Carrasco. I thought that went in. I almost scored that. I'm going to try another long shot, too.
He's one of those lads that just loves to play football, and he's been blessed to play alongside some fantastic talents. That always helps, but...
Such as Cavani. He's not... Cavani's good, but not unbelievable. Messi. Yeah. Okay, Rafinha passes it to Carrasco. Carrasco, try it again. No, I didn't mean to shoot there. Dunkin' Donuts.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
That's a foul.
He's looking for some support.
Oh, no. Oh, I slide tackled my own player. That's just not fair, but it's funny, though. Messi. Score. You know what? Score. I don't even care. I'm going to chip this goalkeeper. If he even moves out of the net. He did not move. Sat there. Like a duck.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Getting that messy.
Quick in his movement too to intercept there. And here they are on the attack.
Nice move. Oh, foul!
This is
I have a really close free kick, but you might know that I am actually really bad at free kicks. I'm gonna let Neymar take this free kick. Okay, I'm gonna put it right there. Okay, that was close, but that was good for my standards because I am bad at free kicks. I'm good at penalties, but I'm actually bad at free kicks.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Not a very active way of playing this for the defending team because not going out and closing the opposition, they're just saying, well, you. Okay!
That's it. Pass it across. Oh, I was offside. I
thought
I don't know. Oh, wait. I forgot it. 0-0. I thought I was winning, so I tried to do that. Dang it. I actually thought I was winning. Okay, who's that? Neymar. He just got across.
Intercepted well.
Sorry if the phone rings in the middle of the video. It might, just saying. It might not, but it probably will. Pass that down. Oh my god! No! I tried to press X. And I accidentally double tapped it and did low cross. Or ground cross, I mean.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Could be dangerous. Cock it.
That was a great shot, but didn't go well. Carrasco. Sounds like a hot sauce brand.
Fine save.
Okay, Sensi. This sounds like a ninja. Sensei, I mean. Sounds like a ninja.
Carrasco. Looking good this move.
Oh my god. You have good moves, but then you can't continue it. It's kind of bad. I mean, it's messy.
Lionel Messi. He can lay it off to the supporting player.
Nice move. You almost nutmegged him. Carvajal, Daniel. Pretty sure it's Daniel, not Diego. Okay, free kick. Headed out.
That's easily dealt with by Ter Stegen.
You know what? I'm just gonna run up with Iago Aspas. No, I'm offside.
Aspas trying to run off the shoulder of the last player offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times. Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there. Oh, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Packing now. Here's the chance, in really, for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Messi, in a wide position here, they found him.
Nice.
Oh, the wide man can show his skills here.
Nice. Pass it one more. Rafinha. Now step over. Now pass it just back to Carrasco. 90 red could score a goal from there. Keep it in. Okay, corner. Took a corner. I had such a good opportunity. I'm fluffing around. What am I doing? I'm actually better at FIFA than it seems. I'm an entertaining person. I try to entertain you, but it would be boring if I just scored and scored and scored and scored and scored. Because no one likes that. People want to see nice moves and far goals. and great saves. Daniel. Messi. Put the ball in. Neymar. Dang it. Nice move, but that should have been a foul. So should have the move I just did. Nice. Nice! That was such a good move, too. Okay, it's only 1-0, but who cares? Tackle, done.
So the first goal, it's
1-0. Neymar. Nope. Close. Nope. Oh, it's a corner. What happened? I thought it was a goal kick. Okay, so halftime. Let's play another half and win this game. Oh, I forgot to make my subs. Okay, De Bruyne. Rafinha. Goodbye. De Bruyne. Ayoko Aspas out for, where are you, Coutinho, Neymar, Koke, you know what, Sterling, you're in this time, where are you, there you are. Okay.
So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway.
Coutinho, oh. Tight dribbling, but no.
Defender caught it possession. Now maybe a chance.
Dang it. Okay, at least it's a throw in. Acted
very promptly and decisively.
That was the worst throw in I've seen. Okay, Felipe. Luis, where are you? You're supposed to be playing left back. Jimenez, get that out of there, Brian. Okay. Okay, free kick for me. Jimenez. It's either Jimenez or Jimenez, I'm not sure. Rakim. Gets out strength. Neymar. Neymar. He also can't. That's just the worst clear I've ever seen. Okay, Coutinho. Whip the ball in. Back. That's not back post. Hey, that's a pen!
Well.
He did fall. I think he got fouled there, in my opinion. But
the player in possession.
What do I know? I mean, just I don't know any ref things except for red card, yellow card, blah 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 blah. I shouldn't have crossed that. It's 1-0 only. Like I should be winning a lot more by a lot more. Hey, De Bruyne, what can you do, De Bruyne? But you can do a lot.
Now this is an interesting attack.
He's a rainbow. He could do rainbow, so he's a good player.
A well-timed goal. They lead by 2 now.
Okay, nice.
They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And good value for this advantage at the moment. Good performance from a very good team.
They're winning 2-0.
To be better than the opposition. That's the way it's panning out so far.
Yeah, you'd expect them to ease away from the opposition in this match. Can't see any shots in it. I can't really.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Decent attacking play. Good skill with the ball. That's it.
That's a grand pass.
Goal.
Good finish, no doubt, Martin. But what about the play before that?
Okay. I also have another announcement, which I said in the second one. I didn't say in the second one, I said in the first one. I'm going to be doing a Q&A. So, on the comment section, leave questions that you want to ask me. I'll pick a few of them. You can leave as many as you want. I'm going to pick a couple of them. But if you don't get enough questions, then I'm not going to do it. So just ask as many questions as possible that are, like, appropriate. And, yeah, I'll try to put as many as I can into the video. So please do ask questions, because I want to make the Q&A really badly.
Well, it's a good ball in, and the way he's lost his marker there, it's a really smart finish.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team. They're racking up the goals.
Okay, Raheem. Nice dribbling.
Still got the ball. Still progressing.
I think I just passed it to myself. I'm offside, and that was a great chip shot, too. If someone also walks into the house, that might happen, too. Because they just got home from school. We might have a really heavy snowstorm tomorrow. 6 to 10 inches on Long Island, which is not that big of a deal because it's usually cold here. Okay, Messi, whip it in, head it. This is, oh my god, no way, just no way.
Out of harm's way, out for a throw. Substitute coming on, it's a tactical change. Felipe Luis.
Put the ball in, hit that. Nice. Messi, I'm going to try to get, no, I was about to say I'm going to try to get a white card. I'm going to try to get a compilation goal in there. Or just a good, nice goal. Or if someone can pass the ball. Carrasco. Not to point anybody out, Carrasco. The rainbow, De Bruyne, I asked for the rainbow. Just got quiet in this red. That's a yellow card.
Stop the game.
For Carrasco. With a nice hairstyle. I like his hairstyle. Okay, the wall. I'm going to add another player. Felipe Luis, run.
This turnover could be costly against the side that can break like this.
Felipe Luis. That's a foul.
Calusa.
What? Really? Really?
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Coutinho!
Take a shot. Felipe Luis, you're so good at that. That's like kind of what happened. Coutinho. I'm pretty sure you know what my Felipe Luis goal is. If you haven't seen it though, just look at all my videos. They'll be there. It's a really short video, so it's good.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Messi. Oh my god.
He's gone for goal here from a long way out, and he's hit the target.
Oh my word, to get the power, to get the accuracy from that distance out, it's just
I wasn't actually expecting him to score.
Wonderful result for him. Well, a wonderful achievement. Get three goals in a team like this, against opposition like this.
Sterling.
It's a special day.
It certainly is. For a special player too. A player that is the clinical sort. And
Sterling.
Nice try. Can't really put in anything else. The same.
Quick header and a teammate. He can cross it now.
Oh no. Damn it. That was a good curve, though.
Excellent performance.
Sorry for missing again. I don't mean to.
Supporters know that the
job is pretty much done, and they're just loving it. I don't think we'll get them out of the ground at the end.
Well, they've been treated to some really good football, haven't they? Some good goals, and appreciative of that.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
Okay, Raheem.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Sterling. Make a good move. I'll just pass back to my goalie because the game's over. And I'll just practice my juggling. No, just kidding. I'll just clear it.
On to the attack now. Neymar! It's a certain
oh, what happened? Coutinho's hurt. Who cares? He scored. And yet he's celebrating. What the heck is that celebrating?
And it ducked into the net via the underside of the bar.
Well, it is difficult for any keeper.
So the game's over now. Well, there was not. Yes, thank you.
To reach up to it.
Okay. Hope you guys enjoyed episode 3. We're going to be opening the reward packs at the end of the next video. And I'm just really happy about... Where are you? David Silva. I also have Bonucci and some other lone players. But yeah, we got David Silva. And remember what I was saying with the Q&A, ask questions, blah, blah, blah. Yeah. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. And see ya!